So one option will be defending and moving at the same time, preferably punching after hip escape, kicking, get up one way. Other option will be defending and punching at the same time, move them from there, again, hip escape and kick. Sometimes they will fall forward instead of falling sideways, which is okay. Now from here, I can use a less aggressive option to get maybe I compromise my defense, but I get a lot more better option for my positioning right after. So this is what we call the tunnel escape. I move, change position, and now I'm exactly where I was before, but a little bit easier to do.